Hi, I'm Ann from the Chocolate Bells, and today I'm going to show you how to make these lovely pretzel pop diplomas. They're really nice, makes a great favor for any graduation party. You can also put these out on a candy bar, it would be one of the nice filling pieces. They're really very easy to do. There's two ways we can do it. We can either take the squeeze bottle with the colored chocolate in it, the mold painters, and you can take into the mold and you can squeeze in the red chocolate and follow the bow. It's very easy to do. Just follow it. Make sure you get all the details. Or you could just pour them solid, like I'm doing now. Just pour it solid and always underfill pretzel pops. Okay, just underfill them. Don't put a whole bunch of chocolate in there, because when you put the pretzel rod in, because it's big, it's going to spill over the edge. Okay, this one really should harden first, but I'm going to squeeze in anyway and be careful that I don't mush it. Squeeze that in. Okay, and you give it a little tap. Let's see, we need just a wee bit more over here. Okay, and you take your pretzel rod, and I have these nice pretzel rods here, and just set them in. Now, pretzel rods aren't always straight, so you got to work with them, and just take and set those in there. And you don't twist these like you do lollipop sticks. So you just tap them down, and then you stick them in the freezer. Give those to John to put in. Meanwhile, I have some that are done right here. So all you have to do is gently lift on the pretzel rod and take them out. And you have to be careful, because you don't want to break the pretzel rods. Okay, like that. And this is one that I had painted, so that's already done. Now, when you take them out and they're not colored like this, you can take your mold painter squeeze bottle the same way, and on top you just follow the design, which on the top of the bow is a figure eight and two little tails, and then there's a little ribbon going around the side here and over here also. And you just take and draw that on there, and now that's all done. And sometimes you might find that easier with something like this, because you don't really have to paint into the mold, and sometimes people find it a little harder to do that. So these are very easy to do. You just take and make those little tails and do the side ribbon, and there it is, and it's very easy to do. Now, these are great favors, like I said. You can put them out on your candy bar that you're having at the graduation party, or put them in a bag and tie a little ribbon on it and say congratulations to your graduate. Well, I hope you all enjoy your graduation parties. Have a great day. Don't forget to visit us at thechocolatebells.com. Take care.